We're now using a different conductivity meter, one that is a lot less sensitive. We're testing some hydrochloric acid. We then rinse the electrodes to remove the hydrochloric acid. Now we're testing a solution of acetic acid. Finally, we're testing a solution of nitric acid. We now have three new solutions to test. We're testing a solution of sulfuric acid. A solution of formic acid. And the solution of boric acid.